because of the things that he does, but because he is. Amen. And who is more worthy than Jesus? He loved me even when I didn't know how much he loved me. He still loved me. He waited with arms wide open and shed his love upon me. And there is no way I am deserving of what he did for me. And I take that personal. That is personal with me of how much he loves me and how much I love him. And the least that I can do is show him. And I'm not perfect by no means, but he loves me anyways. So if I get a chance to praise him, shout for him, glory, dance for him, raise my hands for him, because he's worthy, not because of anything we've done, but because of who he is. It doesn't matter if someone else doesn't think he's holy. He's still holy, no matter what anyone else says, no matter what anyone thinks. He's worthy.
Why you show